I have arrived at the junk heap.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. Maybe we have some old bread here.
Perfect timing.
Hey there.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
What is this?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. Usually.
That's reassuring.
See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junk heap. But we're a little low on supplies at the moment.
That's some nice arcing lightning there behind you.
The junk heap, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but we gotta eat, you know?
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom is... she's out right now, getting supplies. But I'm sure she'll be...
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming back?
Okay, it's not as long as I thought it was, but still not good.
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry!
So, if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now, so we...
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop, right?
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then. What do you need?
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium alloys. You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Defense robots, huh?
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
Is Mom back yet?
Bring me 3 tights.
I can't just give you some of the food. I have sitting around with me doing nothing. Okay, so I just pick them up. Okay. I was overthinking that. Okay, fine then. I won't go that way. Exit elevator. House tail. To another dungeon, it looks like. Ooh, fun looking dungeon.
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
As much.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
Yep, that does hurt. Good to know. Dented metal board. Is something there? Was I seeing? This was the right way. Back the other way. The music's good.
Doesn't seem to...
$50, I'll get those working at some point. Getting the pattern of these guys better.
It's pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother.
Broken antennae. I seriously doubt that electric thing is parryable. It's not. Anything for doing that? Nope, nothing. I'll probably experience, but...
Shut him.
Okay. I get them right as they spawn in, they're harmless. Ooh, titanium alloy. I need that. Come on. Bring it on, soup can. You a different one? Hey!
That should do it.
Oh, you shoot stuff. I missed. That all I have to do here? And now I just leave? I don't find their mother?
You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow.
Okay, then. Right,
then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
And you just retconned why fast travel does not exist in this game into it. Good job, game. Here, you. Give me your tail. Where do I find the lizard tails? Found your materials, but didn't find your mom.
I hate being alone. I want to go find mom.
You are whiny.
Hello again.
We got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. Normally I'd charge you something, but you can have this one for free. Here you go, and thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while longer.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks we should go look for her.
I didn't see her in there, so.
We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait! I want to find Mom!
Ice?
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
There it is.
Please, no.
Don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain.
Oh, she's already dead.
Use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code. Mom usually takes the elevator down. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon. Mom usually... need some work done on your weapon?
Let's see what strengthening weapons is about. We didn't have a choice. You just upgraded the Nameless Blade without me giving it... Okay. Whatever. Rusty kitchen knives, huh? Like titanium alloy is the limiting factor here. This weapon's just better. Back in I go to find their mama.
All right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
Use this elevator now. I can. Broken arm. Hey, leveled up. Map says otherwise, but I'll be later in the game. They get away. They do explode and hurt me. That's new. What did it say to throw it? beat. I wasn't paying attention. He recover a bit. Renew. It don't take much to kill. It's gotten a little more hectic. That was interesting.
Their mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, lad. The woman is clearly...
She's alive. Miracles don't happen if you don't believe in them, okay?
Miracles?
Ah! I just set it down instead of throwing it. I do have to throw this one. How do I get across? That's how I get across. Got it. That's a good sign. Intruder alert, intruder alert.
You've been eliminated. Huh? Initiation. Toss a
This bodes ill. It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
What's going on?
Hey, look, it's the Super Mario 64 boss.
It's malfunctioning.
Yeah, this might be a problem.
Be aware of your surroundings.
Stay focused, Vice.
Well, maybe I better. Stop firing your lasers.
Don't let yourself be crushed.
Oh, you think?
Keep an eye on the shadows. Troublesome piece of machinery.
Oh, come on, now what?
Clear them all out. That's the only way.
Stop firing your. And these ones have a lot less HP.
This thing's got all kinds of moves.
Now all that remains is that oversized head. It would seem magic has no effect against the head.
Get up, please.
These chambers are loaded with bombs.
Eat a bomb.
It's working.
Unbelievable. Such an obvious weak point.
He's still firing missiles.
Try feeding it one of those bombs.
Where have I heard that before? Stupid machine.
Good. Keep after it.
This is such a Zelda boss. Ow. Three hits, two.
Sensors initiated.
Take that, security system. Dark gluttony. Interesting. Yeah, she did.
It's a woman. And she's dead.
I fear we have discovered the delinquent mother.
So who's this other person?
It's a male.
This bag has nice clothes in it. And money, too. Why would she bring this stuff here?
It would seem she abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, that's awful.
So much for miracles. Instead, we have discovered the worst possible...
But that whiny kid, do you blame her?
What will you tell the children?
What's this? A perfume bottle?
It smells of roses.
I guess we should bring this back to them. Let's visit the Aerie. They've got shades there.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
Missed. figured out where to find lizard tails. Old school book. There's more mutton. Where those lizards spawn in then? Find five of them too. I think that appeared on the map. Ooh, gold ore. Killed them all. This leads somewhere, doesn't it? Yes. Where? Wonder if I'm supposed to be here or not.
It sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way.
Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Let's go.
You know, a little optimism now and then wouldn't hurt, Vice.
Such cheek.
Let's go where I'm supposed to. That one's mad at me, but I'm gonna leave it be. Maybe I shouldn't have attacked it.
Shades! The hell are you doing here? We thought you could use a hand.
Yes, and I do believe a heartfelt thank you is in order,
Yeah, that's not happening.
What could have caused these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know, but they're all over the village, too.
Then we need Great. To help. We might be able to find a sealed verse while we're at it.
This is hardly the time.
Well, I can't save. Great. Oh, it's you again. You seem bigger. Yeah, rot in hell, you fucking asshole.
Tear out your goddamn eyes. Piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord. I have never heard such a thing. Kyanae struggles. You must hurry.
Ah, damn it. I fell into that one. God damn it. Felicone, punch. Go off a cliff. I just killed people.
I'll take care of the big one. You worry about the rest.
Recovery rate. Bullcracker, that sounds interesting. Interesting. Ooh.
Get out, half-breed. You brought these shades here. We don't want you. Just leave us in peace.
Not the friendliest town in the world, is it?
You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't you dare call yourself human. Get out! Get out of our village!
What is wrong with you people? She's trying to help you.
Don't offend me.
Such horrible things about you.
Whatever. It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
These things out first. Why not? Yeah, that was bullcrap.
Damn it! Quit running already!
Kaine, I'll drive him to you. Get up there and wait for him.
All right, watch yourself.
Why aren't you aiming that way?
Don't let it get away.
I won't. Soon Kaine and I will have it surrounded.
Do I have to take out all those things? Yeah, I had to take out all those things, I guess.
This ends now, asshole.
should join her.
Right.
What? Really, that hit me. Bell pepper seed.
It can escape us no longer.
It's great to have you on our side, Kaine.
Oh my god, shut up. Try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best.
Got it. What the heck's it doing now?
Kaine. It's me, Grandma. Oh, how you've grown.
Kaine, what's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Hi, Grandma. What big teeth you have.
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore? Kaine?
Grandma wouldn't say that.
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart!
Yeah, you tell her.
My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching.
The hell's it doing?
She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself? Bad news.
You okay?
No.
Come on.
I don't know. I'm not sure. I think I'm winning. looks like I'm about to kill this thing. I took out that whole stage. Please tell me I impaled it on that thing. I did impale it. You get for pretending to be her grandma. Lying here. What are you doing just lying here?
Grandma, can I rest now? I'm so tired.
No, you cannot rest. We have a world to save.
Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it! Come on!
You're going to live, Kaine!
Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge, and now it's over.
Oh, now, see here, this is rich.
Vice!
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu? How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
That's right. He's right! Kaine, we're friends now.
Yeah, I'm just saying we're friends now.
That was hardly the point.
Okay, then what is the point? Kaine, we need your help. Will you fight with us?
Fool, you cannot simply ask her outright. There is a proper order to these matters. One must ease into the topic with carefully...
Anyway, I think I'm gonna call her up there for the night. Usually do 2 hours for D&D, so this made up for that.